interesting one that I didn't know about prior to researching, going really into the research, is its effect on cholesterol and lipid levels. I had no idea about the effect of garlic.
Is it mainly garlic?
It's not just mainly garlic. It is the whole family because of the sulfur compounds within the family. But yeah, its effect on cholesterol levels is unbelievable. I had no idea.
And reduces blood pressure.
Reduces blood pressure as well. So the cardioprotective effects, we knew it was cardioprotective, but I didn't have an idea of how cardioprotective it was. So amazing for cholesterol levels, amazing for blood pressure. A lot of the studies that have been done, granted, are on the short-term studies, so they're not long-term studies. But the short-term data, which is about 6 months or less, shows it has a huge effect on cholesterol and blood lipid levels. Very, 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 very interesting stuff. So perhaps something that you should think about if that is a problem for you, blood lipid levels or cholesterol levels, definitely think about including more of these foods into your diet and potentially supplementing with one of the supplements that's in the table below, which we'll go over in a second. Okie dokie.